So you want to know why China's taking over the world? Well, you're in the right place. After this episode, you will have seen why knife makers have to keep moving.
So this is a call to action for all the knife makers in the world.
Watch out. They are coming for you! Ladies and gentlemen, we're giving away more than 5 things for 2 winners. Look at this giveaway. Ba 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 ba. Oh yes. Back to the video. So this is the knife we're talking about. With its D2 steel at 58 to 68 HRC hardness and its overall length of 22.5 centimeters, this makes for a pretty good knife. But most importantly,
it's made in China!
And this is what normally happens to Chinese knives.
So that's gonna be real simple. We're gonna do batoning, fire making, and see how far we can go. And compare it to other knives. Non-sander. Ah!
So let's go!
No, the V-edge doesn't really make it a very smooth feather sticker. Okay, the baton's fine, but this is where I notice that the handle's a little bit short, and this kind of aches in the hand a little. But the baton's fine.
When did the time go now?
That's not good!
No. Nice.
Hey.
That was pretty sick.
Okay, so we lost the knife. Martin, where's the knife?
I don't know.
Hé? Ah, maar ik heb hier ook weer zo geen seconde over nagedacht. Ik dacht gewoon van, dit is echt zo'n abnormaal goed plan. Where's the knife?
It should be somewhere over here.
This, you're gonna throw it in that piece of wood now, yeah. We can film right away, okay?
Is that nice?
Yeah, let's go.
The FX box!
Hey!
There's nothing wrong with the handle attachment. Looks good. We'll be right back.
dead!
Holy shit!
What the
this
fuck?
This I would have never expected.
What?
Holy shit.
But that's the problem.
We were trying to prove that Chinese knives aren't actually that bad anymore. That is literally what we're trying to prove. But still, look, it didn't shatter just at one place. But guys, let us know in the comments. Do you think this is just because it is D2, a 100-year-old steel, that is pretty brittle? Or that this is caused by the heat treatment? Let us know what you think. Gentlemen, Patron Manly.
Wait,
also,
let me focus. I'm not so good. Okay. So, Martin, for the ultimate test.
The Patron Manly in D2. I mean, this is a $30 European made knife. Very cheap. D2 steel. 3 shots. That's where the other one broke. 3 shots.
Holy shit. What? What?
So, the Chinese did not do anything wrong. It is just D2 steel that cannot handle this impact.
And compared to the Chinese knife did it pretty well, actually, if you see this.
Yeah? That's crazy. I didn't expect that. Well done, QSB. Well done. What?
Holy shit. Maar hij is daaronder ook nog gebroken. Holy fuck.
Mickey. Your knife is toothpick.
What? I have a knife. My knife!
Morgen straders. Stradertjes.
I'm hearing a sponsor. Who is the sponsor? It is DDJ.
Damn.
It is us, ourselves.
It
Ladies
is the last bloody week for the giveaway. And it is amazing. Look at all these knives you can win. It is one of the biggest we have ever done. Thank you, Blade HQ. Thank you, Knives and Tools.
Thank you, Worksharp.
Thank you, Worksharp. And we're gonna distribute all this over 2 winners. Nice. And I just want to thank all these new patrons that we haven't named in like 2 months. So it's gonna
guys.
Be a lot of new
Sorry,
patrons.
Guys.
Sorry, here are your names. We love you. We genuinely love you.
It's really cool.
These knives, man. I
Especially
should you buy
this
these
one.
Knives? That's the question.
Whoa. It is really the question.
Yeah.
Should you buy these knives? Well, we'll tell you that at the end of the conclusion.
Yeah.
I thought, okay, a Chinese knife can't be good. So then we started testing the knife and we were like, okay, well, yeah. we do like D2.
It has been around since World War II. It's a very classic steel.
Everything was going pretty okay.
Yeah, it was not an amazing knife, but for the price, I would probably recommend a Tereva Yakari Puko, but this, if you like this knife, it wasn't a bad knife. The handle might have been a bit short, but
yeah.
Then the destruction test happened and still everything was going pretty well.
Until
we
got
him.
And then it broke. I had not expected that.
And I was thinking, is this bad heat treatment from China? I didn't know. I mean, I know D2 is a little bit of a brittle steel. So we took a European-made Patriot Manly in D2, broken one shot. And we are metallurgists, so these
are
like, here, these are close-ups of both steels.
You tell
us. Let us know what you think about the micrograin structure of the steel. Let us know if it is heat treated properly.
So, should you buy this knife?
I say don't buy it.
Well, I would actually say, yeah, maybe. Maybe buy it.
So I'm actually curious if we can get our hands on like a QSP knife. I think they have some super steels, how they perform. QSP, if you hear this, send us one of your super steels and we're gonna test that out, see how that performs. Because both, they just broke, probably because it's D2 steel.
Ladies and gentlemen, good to have had you at this video again. Hey, again, please like this video because it helps that bloody algorithm.
Check out our webshop because we have TRC Apocalypse is back in stock.
If they aren't already sold out,
make sure that you are waiting for next week's video, 1 p.m. BST, because we'll be there again.
Shit.
Hey, see you guys next week. Yeah, right?